I just did.
Yep.
Ready to roll?
Can I get a haul, yeah?
Gets me booty. Dude, I got a lot of booty yesterday. Oh, I got a lot of treasure. We raided that one tower. Went in there and killed everybody, man. Yesterday. Oh, we're right back at the same place. We raided this the other day. Yeah, I got a lot of treasure out of it. You gotta get this key. Shiver me timbers. We gotta get a key. We're at that little tower. Yeah, I think they already got everything. Oh yeah, I got some treasure down here. Show, man. I got the skull of the damned. Yeah. I'm getting ready to show you. Where's our ship? I'm getting ready to take the skull of the dam back on the ship. This is the same raid I did yesterday, so I know what I'm doing, yo, for show. Getting that booty. Crate of exotic souls. Getting ready to take it back. I got me booty, now I'm going back to the ship. Where you at, gamer boy? I've already done like 3 dips on the ship. Look at all this treasure in here, yo. We had more than this yesterday. We raided like 7 different places. Puts on the ship. And then you go go dump it. I don't know. Go back to that island. Get all the food and the fish. Go where you first start at. The way we did the other day. That island where you go get like the... Oh, something like biting me, man. It's like this little... Oh, dude, they like shooting me, yo. I'm gonna lose me booty. I'm gonna lose me booty. I don't know. But it looks like they need some help raising the anchor. Because if not, we're gonna lose me booty. Oh, man, we're gonna lose me booty. Might have to eat a banana. Oh yeah, I need to like mess that dude up. Oh, he's getting long enough. The dude needs to get jacked. Oh snap, yo. Not to get a nanner. Need to get Mr. Capuchin. Go, Mr. Capuchin. Hey, Mr. Capuchin, you want to go for a fly? All right, we'll load you up. Got to do your daily flight. Mad when he comes back. Man, I must have launched him out there. There's Mr. Capuchins. Look at him. He's all dirty. You dirty little monkey. Yeah. Take it with you. As long as it's on board the ship. Because you want to turn it in. It's money, dude. It's treasure. Because we put it on board the ship. Probably harpooned it. Look, right there's the squid, dude. The, what is it? Yeah, that's the Kraken right there. Harpoon him a Kraken? He's way out there, so that thing's sticking up. See him out there? I'm gonna go swim to it. It's way out there, dude. I don't think that's a Kraken. Cause I'm swimming to it. I know. I'm about to find out. Is Mr. Capuchin still on board the ship? What is this, dude? No, it's not the Kraken. I don't know what it is. Dude, I think it's like a... It's a sunken ship! The wreck of the Hangman's Hate. Oh, yeah, dude. There's like treasure and everything in here. Oh, he's got me booty. Oh, I got a ruby mermaid here. Oh man, I need some help. I can't get both these mermaids. There's a ruby mermaid here. And I'm gonna lose it. Y'all need to come back. I got me some booty. I'm gonna die. Yeah, if I go to this mermaid, I'm gonna lose it. Let me get some help. Oh man, I'm gonna lose this. I know he's gonna tell me I'm gonna lose it. Return to the ship. Ruby Mermaid Gem will be lost. Oh, come on, Gamer Boy. Bring him back. Bring him back to me, Gamer Boy. Turn around. Come back. Yeah. Come back here, dude. There's like two Ruby Mermaids. Coming back. I'm right here by the ship. There's one more ruby down here. I can't get both of them in my hand. Where we at? Man, I know I'm gonna die. I guess I'll get one gem. He says they're going to the outpost. I don't know how much the gem's worth, but I'm just gonna make my way there. Oh, I got bit by a shark. Well, I'll lose it, I guess. Oh, we got a lot to go on. I got 56,403. I don't know, but I can't believe I lost that gym. Are you going to try to launch Mr. Capuchin? Did you launch Mr. Capuchin's into orbit? They're going to the outpost to trade in all this gold, I guess. poor Mr. Capuchins. As part of the ceremony. I've already launched him. Oh, you launched Mr. Capuchins again. Charcoal, man. Gunpowder. From you putting him in that cannon. That's probably a belly smack. There's the outpost. We'll get dough, dude. I got like 56,000 off of it the other day. We need to get closer. Got 3,000. Dude, I got like 56k off of it the other day. And I had more treasure. I had more treasure than this. Oh yeah, I'm almost up to 70k. I'm almost up to 70k. Ask that lady that's got like souls. It's like upstairs. I don't know where you're at, dude. Oh, follow me. I think it's right here. Nope. It says, take it to the Merchant Alliance. Merchant Alliance. I don't know, I'm looking for the Merchant Alliance. He says I don't want that crap. Chest of the Damned Soul. What I got. He says, nope, I don't want it. Oh. I got more than that, dude. Nope. There we go. Dude, we got almost 16K off of that. Speak to the company representative to browse their offers. Going back for more treasure. Where's our ship? I lost our ship. It's up here on the boardwalk. On the boardwalk. It's a little dude with geeky looking glasses. Oh, dude, we got all kinds of like skulls and stuff now. What's this? Oh, yeah. I'm gonna get some fireworks. We're gonna go boom. I'm about to light them up. go. I lit him up a little bit. Do some more. Load banana firework. Yeah! Lit him up! Lit up some fireworks. Oh, I got 80,000, man. 80,000 gold. Alright, I'll just sit here and wait on you guys. Got you some booty and got you some Gucci. Mr. Capuchins is walking around waiting on everybody. You already spent your booty? You gonna be Captain Crook? Thank you for following us, I Hunt Grannies. Hey, look, they got a parrot cage in here for Boomer. Yeah. Remember Boomer the parrot? You could put him... Yeah, Booper. They got a parrot cage for him. No, it's just empty. But if you get a parrot, you could put Booper in there. Thank you for following us, Abomination. Where's our other guys at? Did they like abandon us? I don't even see them on here. Oh no, they're still in here. Get some food and stuff for the ship for our next journey. There you go. Show. Oh yeah, fire bombs and blunder bombs. We're going to war with the other ships. Need some help, man. Get some stuff over here to the ship for our next journey. These fireworks can go in there. There we go. Load up the cannons. Load that cannonball. There we go. Now let's take us below deck. I think these can go up below. Get rid of all this food. I think these can go inside this chest over here. I thought they could. There we go. Go find some more barrels. There we go. Oh yeah. Blunder bombs. Come on, Mr. Capuchin. Go pick on your fleas. Let's go. Time to go back to the ship and drop this off. Oh wow, we got some stuff over here too. Gotta get you some booty for some pets. Yep. That's pretty cool. I'm trying to go around and empty all these chests out for, or these barrels out first. Oh, they're leaving our crew now. I got all the money they needed. I want to go get that mermaid emerald. I don't know. I ain't never sold one. Show. Yes. Down below deck. Down below here. All the way back here, one of these totes. Thank you for following us, YHGT. All right, we ready to take off? Yeah, he's coming. All right, we get you. We're taking off. Well, he should be already on here. Lower the sails, gamer boy. I wouldn't go all the way. I'd take it up a little bit. Yeah. There we go. Going too low with it, gamer boy. Looks pretty cool. This one below, like behind us, the ship's wheel, that can go all the way down, but the two up front, I don't put down all the way. I pet Mr. Capuchin with my hook too. You're picking his fleas so he don't have to do it. Oh, really? You're going to launch Mr. Capuchin? I don't know. You're cruel to that poor monkey, man. Oh, he's going straight up, isn't he? That poor monkey. Oh, we got some ship straight ahead, it looks like. Oh, he come back all dirty. I'm sorry, Mr. Capuchin. Gamer boy's just cruelty, isn't he? Here, we'll take a seat right here. Yeah, you can't take Mr. Capuchin's and launch him now. Uh-oh. Oh, we're getting shot at, man. I don't know where he's taking us to. We ain't got nothing on deck worth value anyway. Take... Oh, dude! He got blowed up! Oh, snap. He got PTFU. What the heck? Oh, snap, dude. We gonna flood. We gonna flood. Oh, there ain't no point repairing it now. We're done. Gonna take forever to take this out. We're done. Yeah, I'm jumping. Scuttle the ship. Gotta get the ladder. There's a ship where? Oh yeah, that ship's too far out. They're getting going. We need to eat an anner or something. Oh, I ain't got no food. What are we gonna do now? Guess I'll eat some cocoa nuts. Let that ship come by again. I'm loading this cannon. Don't get got. What, the ship? Oh. I don't know. Oh, snap. Oh, yeah. We got some more booty. Yeah, get over here. You're getting got now. Get in here. Oh, I can't do it. Oh, I missed it. Oh, there's skeletons on there. Oh, yeah. They killed me. They killed me, man. Oh, I guess I gotta go to the Ferry of the Damned. Done did die. Where's that ship at? We're on a different island now? Oh no, I got me some snake venom. You get gold for killing enemies. And I can't see straight because I done did get bit. Oh, I ate that raw. That's gonna hurt me. I'm gonna get like snakey vanakey. Well, yeah. Nope. But did I throw up on you? Oh, dude, I got poisoned or something, man. I got some quests. It says, Captain Kenny, the Wild Man. Last seen on Booty Isle. To breathe of the sea calls from beneath the waves. See it at the shrine of tribute. Trust in the sea. Shiver me timbers. You ain't biting me, snake. You done poisoned me and made me show up. Well, this dude knows where he's going. I didn't know nothing about this down here. Can I take the ammo chest? Probably not. Got me blunder bombs. Got me banana. Oh, I'm jumping. I died. Oh, snap. Eat me, banana. Dig and try to find a chest. Got me some grubs. Grubhub. Just gotta dig for it. If you like it, put a shovel in it. What's all up here? Got some more grubs. Fishing with the grub. Go for it, see how far you can go. Well, that don't do me any good digging. Trying to find me some booty. There you go. We're on Booty Isle. That's what they're calling it, Booty Isle. Whoa! Harpoon of Makata. No, I'm gonna harpoon this dude. Oh, I stuck him in the back. Where you at? Oh, you smacked way out there. Like snakes or something out there. Get the chicken coop and bring it in here. You can put chickens in it. Yeah, you can sell it and probably put chickens in here. Yep. Need the wood planks. Got some blunder bombs too. The rats are coming in. Cooking some pork, huh? Eat your pork. A porcamacata. That's cocoa abuse. I don't know. Not yet. I think you can eat coconut raw. There you go, crispy coconut. Pomegranates are soft, I doubt you're gonna beat me. Oh, you're burning it, man. Burning the pomegranate. All right, let's take off. We're Gucci. Load up the candy bars. I don't know where we're going. We're just going. Oh, we got a lady on board. Gotta be respectful for the lady. Mr. Capuchin's picking his fleas again. What do we got out there? What is that right there? There's a dude in a ship. Hey, harpoon that dude. I think there's a dude up there in the ship. Harpoon that ship. A boat out there. Harpoon it. There's a boat out there. Harpoon it. Yes, harpoon it. Yes. You don't see it? Right up there. Harpoon it. Dude, there's like food and everything in here. There's no oars in here. Here, harpoon it up there. I harpooned the ship. Now you harpoon me. I've already harpooned the ship. You're not sticking it in there. You gotta harpoon that ship. There you go. Oh, you harpooned me. What? Thank you for following us, Yo So Serious. Or Why So Serious? Sorry about that. Got her on there. Alrighty. You still got that canoe or whatever? Oh no, man. We need to get that canoe there. Here we go, we got some more stuff on this island. Oh, there's all kinds of food, dude. Chicken and everything. You could sell chicken, we need to get the chicken. There's blunder bombs and all kinds of stuff. We need to raid these barrels. Oh, we got Captain Painkiller up here. Hey, there's skulls up here, man. Yes. Skeletons and skulls that we can take and sell. Oh, yeah. Doing this bouncy skull. I'm bringing it to the ship. We need that canoe, dude. We seriously need to go back there and get that canoe. Take it. Kill all the chickens you can, seriously. I'm gonna find that canoe. Oh, we got more stuff up there. What is that way out there? There's another canoe right there. There's a ship coming, dude. We need to man the cannons. I don't know. Going to this other canoe. Turning around. Yeah. Dude, harpoon me. I'm coming up by the side of the ship. I'm in the canoe. I got more stuff inside this canoe. Man, there's no harpoon on this. Get the stuff out of this chest right here. You got a bullseye? The fireworks ain't gonna do jack. Here, I got cannonballs. I got cannonballs. Load the cannons out. I loaded the cannonballs. Oh man, we're gonna lose that canoe. No, don't raise it. I haven't emptied the canoe out. Help me empty that canoe out. gonna take us down. They're gonna take us down. Alright, let's lift it up. There's nothing else on that canoe. I don't know about the other canoe. There's another dude with a canoe that was going past us. I wanted to load up that canoe with all kinds of blunder bombs and everything from that island. Oh, dude. We got the Trident of Dark Tide. Heck yeah. Try the island. We just hit the island, dude. We gotta repair the ship. Hit him. I don't think we can kill him. All right, let's go for it. We're gonna smack. Who's steering? Oh yeah, we're getting ready to come up on the ship. Yeah. Raid it. Out there, I see its sails. Don't lower the sails anymore. We'll come up on it. Then we can harpoon and macate. Oh yeah, we got treasure voyage that we're getting ready to do. This dude knows a treasure voyage. He's gonna get us some more booty. Oh yeah, dude. Ship's way out there though. I want to get that ship. I guess it's right here. He just jumped off. It's got to be in here. Alright, I'll bring the ship a little closer. Or we can get the canoe. The rowboat. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. We got a ship coming up that's a level 3 to raid. Not around us. It's still a little bit of ways. Found what? Yeah, he knew where he was going. I'm gonna try to get the ship closer. Dude, there's lots of stuff on this island. All kinds of booty. What's that up there? Oh, it ain't gonna let me get up there. Oh no, skeleton. Oh snap. Got him. Open crate. Yeah, got some wood. Saw Gucci in there. Got some more wood. Oh yeah, I found an emerald or something, man. Oh yeah, for sure. Oh, well, let me get them. Oh no, they're just shiny things. Found some more crates though. Open crate, yep. Some pomegranates. Oh dude, there's all kinds of stuff out here. I'm gonna kill Mr. Porky. Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. Capuchin. I didn't mean to swipe at you. What are you doing, Mr. Porky? Get over here. Just capping. Everybody's hungry. Crew ain't eating like 900 years. What we got out here? Blunder bombs. I ain't tried to drown my monkey. What are you doing to Mr. Capuchins, man? He's being cruel again. Chicken! Everybody like chicken. Cannonballs. Oh, I think we got some chests and stuff over here. You'd be nice to my monkey, gamer boy. I'm gonna cap him. He's down. Oh, I got mermaid emerald. I found a treasure food, it looks like. Fork is full. Too bad Mr. Capuchins couldn't carry stuff back. Take this mermaid emerald back. Oh yeah. We got the booty now. There we go. Pick up the snake basket. Can't leave our treasure out here, man. We gotta put it up, make it hard for him to get. Sounds good. Yep. Loaded up with blunders. Let's take it. Load the cannons. Man the cannons. Harpooning. This is already on deck. Where'd you shoot it out? Dude, we need that. We could sell that. Where'd you put it? I don't know, it's steel. No, put it inside. We don't want them to find this stuff. Put it inside the captain's quarters. If somebody tries to raid us and knows we got treasure, dude, we're in trouble. Who fired? He's taking us to this island. We're going to Devil's Island, dude. Yeah, we're gonna get some booty. There's a treasure chest there. Look at your map, dude. It's marked with an X. Here, where you at? I'll show you. Look at this. Look at this X right behind me. Right behind you. Look. Look at that X on this map that I got. That I'm holding up, the map. Oh, who's lowering the sails? I guess Connie Boy's low. Connie945's lowering the sails. Think we could take that ship up there? Right next to that. Well, let's let Connie lead the way right now. If Connie leads the way, then we can get some treasure. Yeah, but you want some booty, don't you? Where you at? Go to the mermaid. Oh dude, they're shooting us up. They're shooting us up. You're gonna get booty jacked. We're gonna get booty jacked. Go back to that ship. We're going to Devil's Island because it's a bigger treasure. It's marked with an X, so that means it's a bigger treasure. Oh, we lost our mask. He said stuff's come back. Something's come back. I'm checking this out, dude. He said something's come back. Oh yeah, we about to go to Devil's Island. For show. There it is. What? We're gonna get hit when we get there, dude. We're about to get hit. Oh, he drinks the potion. We're about to get hit right there. I think the Kraken's a little further than this. Probably. I think that's Devil's Island right there. About to get jacked. Look, Connie's got Mr. Capuchin. Oh, dude, there's fireworks. Oh, man. Man, the harpoons and man, the cannons. Going for it. Going for it. I'm going to harpoon this. About to be up. Oh, dude. They jacking me. Oh, they killed me, dude. Yeah, there's some big boys. We all four died. Now they got all that treasure, dude. Our ship. Dude, we're losing all of it. They're wrecking us. I'm not gonna be able to repair this. The ship. They wrecked us. I'm over here on the island.